Cael, you won?
No.
You won?
We did it.
Wait, Adam, we did it.
Good morning. It's 5:11, and it is currently pouring outside. I'll show you that.
Future Adam here with a little bit of background. So our team boarded a coach bus, and we were taking it about 4 hours away to UW lacrosse.
So here's a cliche travel montage. The Hartford boys distance team had a 4x8 running at state and Cael Schoemann running the 800 meters.
Wade, how was your bathroom experience? What would you rate it out of 10?
I didn't know how to use it.
did you almost fall over when we suddenly braked?
Look how wrong this is.
This is like prime. Look at this guy. Look at this guy.
Look at his banana.
What happens when you get down to the sea?
No, you eat it from the bottom.
Time's up. This man is a legend for letting me use his Normatex. I know. I wish this was Hayward Field. Man just ran a 1:53. Cael, how does it feel to win your first state title as a junior?
We got another year. Wisco's on the corner, and then cross country after that.
Let's go. Let's take a look at this. Mine now. Now I'm just looking at state champion.
I know it just depends on what you do, but I'm gonna train you.
I'm getting there.
Picture time. Yo, Cael, did you just win? Did you win or something?
Yeah, I feel good.
What was the key to success today?
It sounds corny, but like determination.
Ooh, the determination.
500 in. Mental stuff happening. I was like, you know what? It's over.
At 500, I could see you kicking, and I thought you might have it. Was that your strategy, or what was your strategy going into it?
Yes, that was my strategy.
I came up with that strategy, I think, like 2 days ago or something like that.
And it worked perfectly.
It did. It worked better than planned.
Good job.
Thank you.
Before that last straightaway, I thought that I might have stepped out. So I was waiting for like them to say like, you're DQ'd or something like that. But
for you?
Yeah. I thought I stepped out.
I thought you stepped out too.
With 120 to go or something like that.
I thought you did, yeah.
Yeah.
You were close.
It was really close. Yeah. No, it does not feel real.
For a little bit of context, Cael's calling Nate Weiss. He was a senior last year.
Oh, like at the start of the kick? I assumed everyone would go out. It would be whoever just kind of doesn't die first, you know? Nate, that was the weirdest feeling in the world. That's why I turned around 3 times.
Cael Schoemann.
Alright, so then we're all good. If they're calling him Cael, they can call me Cael.
That's insane. Literally, both Cales are winning. There's Grotenhaus and Schoemann.
That's crazy.
You gotta be named Cael. It means you're a fast runner.
In the distance races, it's me, Cael, and Joshua Trudgeon. That's nuts.
.151.4 is the state record, so got like 2 seconds to shave off in a year.
Yeah, we got work to do.
In a whole year.
Thank you.
All right, I'll see you.
Everybody go to
WIAA's
post about Aaron Cummings taking 5th at City Action. 3rd.
On our way to get a charger for the great Cael Schoemann,
1:53 runner, about to be NCAA champion.
Look at that face right there.
Little did we know, Cael wouldn't need a charger.
I just dropped my phone on this man's and broke it.
Was he?
I dropped it on the corner there and it just died and doesn't work. So now he's using my iPad to snap all his ladies.
Isn't that awesome?
Yeah.
Isn't that awesome?
Stop recording. I already know who it is.
What? I don't know.
Oh, you should become a vlogger.
Yeah, I should. I'd be pretty good at it.
JK Running Productions.
Yo, do that.
Sponsored by Pop Tarts.
Hey, no, that's trademarked. You can't do that.
Oh, shoot, you're right. I say we do that. Running some sponsored singlets.
Hey, my flashlight still works.
Yo, broken phone, flashlight still works. State champion using my iPad to Snapchat his hoes.
Adam.
Again?
Adam.
Stop the interview.
Adam. Classic
Adam. iPad boy playing on his little iPad.
Just because you broke my phone, you asshole. Hey, buddy,
I put bad playing.
I'm no longer just a state qualifier, Wade.
He's upgraded to state champion.
Defending.
Jacob Malarski is getting mad at me for filming.
The state qualifier just said brrr.
State champion.
Oh shoot.
Yeah, he's not laughing. He upgraded from state qualifier to state champion.
The state champion just laughed.
Oh, hey, Nash Bergline just came out.
It's warm in there.
I know.
The state champion acknowledges Nash's existence.
I exist.
State champion.
No, you don't.
State champion.
The state champion has an iPad.
How do you feel right now? How do they feel?
Punching up in a ball.
State champion thought he was gonna be able to see today. Those are the eyes of a winner.
Oh, this hurts.
You crying?
Yeah.
This hurts.
Oh, what up? Oh, this doesn't hurt that bad.
It doesn't hurt that
it
bad.
It doesn't hurt that bad, he says.
Never mind. Four.
Ah! Oh. Wait, wait. Oh. Oh.
You're gonna have a surprise at the end of that video.
What the hell?
How much storage does this guy have?
Why are you still fucking recording?